not enough moon.
Additional supply depots required.
I don't think it has enough separation.
Not enough minerals.
I think it does now, though. Find out, I guess.
I can't build here.
One time, my worker bounces to the far side of the command center, or the far side of the Inge Bay. So one time, I don't need it.
Not enough minerals.
Can't be separated too far from him.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, 3-on-1 patch. It's not good.
Additional supply depots.
Oh, he's getting aggressive with that. He may lose it.
Base is under attack. Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas. Base is under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Our SCVs are under attack. Base is our under SCVs attack. Are under attack. Command center insufficient Vespine gas. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Unacceptable landing zone. Center upgrade complete. Unacceptable landing zone.
I can't build here.
Not enough energy. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Mayday! Mayday!
Command center upgrade complete.
SCV's been up there since the beginning of the game.
Add-on complete.
Still making zerglings. Is this like a straight to Ultralisk build or something?
Not enough energy. Add-on complete. Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete. Add-on complete. Additional supply depots required. Research complete. Add-on complete. Not enough energy. Add-on complete. Upgrade complete.
Swarmus.
Not enough energy. Research complete. Research complete.
Got any extra firepower?
Not enough energy. Mineral field. Mineral field depleted. Insufficient. Command center upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Base mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required.
It's heating up out here. Ooh, that's good for me. There's a balance there. Aw, so close. It's got the north base. Oh.
Mineral field depleted.
Can't build here.
Target acquired.
Command center upgrade.
Unacceptable.
Mineral field
depleted.
Base is under attack.
Got any extra firepower?
Mineral field depleted.
We are attacking supply.
I don't think he has any protection there.
It's heating up out here. Got any extra firepower?
Mineral field.
It's heating up out here. Got any extra firepower?
Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete.
It's heating up out here.
Base is unacceptable landing zone.
Really? That's the way you want to attack? Corruptors against missile turrets?
Got any extra firepower? I can't build here.
Command center upgrade complete.
I can't build here.
Mineral field depleted. Our mineral
SCVs
field
are
under attack. Our SCVs
are
under attack.
So you can probably see me, huh? Screw it, let's just go for it. Well, unless I wasted too much energy. Seeker missile spam really eats the energy count.
We are at maximum supply.
Okay. Clear some creep.
Target acquired.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
I can't build here.
Command center upgrade.
Got any extra firepower?
See what we can do against this. Clear a path for future auto turrets. Or for future hellions, I mean.
Command center upgrade. Your forces are under attack. Vespin geyser exhausted. Vespin geyser exhausted.
There's something in the way.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Our SCVs are under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Command center upgrade complete. Mineral field.
I can't build here.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Protect the distance mining SCVs.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Is that Nidus? I don't, lurkers.
Depleted. Your forces are under attack. Vespin geyser exhausted.
He doesn't want to quit. Give him that. Vipers.
It's heating up out here. any extra firepower?
We had a pretty good bank going there. Infinite energy ravens. Doesn't matter how much you nerf the seeker missile, they're still still have good damage output. But like with all spell casting, it's who's caught off guard and who has vision. He was flying into my watchtower, had no idea where my army was. Meanwhile, I'm casting seeker missiles from off the screen and queuing up a retreat. Had the opposite been true, then I would have had a whole bunch of ravens with Parasite Bomb all over them before I even thought of launching Seeker Missile.